So week number three, almost at the year, at a close now. So I've got tomorrow, I've got Sunday, of course. And then obviously it's back on week number four then. And that's when it starts to become really, really serious, because this time next week, I'll be in a boxing gym sparring against my potential opponent for October the 16th. So for me, the goal I've got now, just to finish off this week and next week, is to get as close to 75 kilograms as possible. So that means sweating it out in the gym a little bit more, wearing a few more layers, just getting rid of some water weight, as well as probably cutting down on a little snack here and there as well, on top of that. But overall, I feel great. I'm feeling fitter. I'm feeling a lot more limber. Everything seems to be falling into place. There's still things I need to learn. Of course there is. There's always going to be something new to learn. There's always going to be something to work on. But my coach and the guys, the other coaches at this gym as well, just working incredibly, incredibly well for me. You know, they're breaking things down. They're making things a lot more understandable. And I'll be honest with you, I've already conquered a lot of things that I didn't think I could actually be able to get past in the first place. See, I'm a lot less stiffer. I can move a little bit more. I can bop and weave a lot more comfortably. And these are all things that, you know, even up to probably a couple of months ago, when I was bopping and weaving before, it was like watching a plane turn on the tracks itself before it takes off. It was incredibly slow. It was incredibly stiff. Probably could have done with a bit more oil. Could have done with a bit more whip. I was trying to think of a rhyme there. Probably didn't work. But yeah, it's going fantastically well, of course. Thoroughly enjoying it. I'm learning more. Probably could do with grooming a little bit more. And I'm enjoying the journey. So yeah, thank you very much for tuning in. Hope to see you in the next one. If anyone's got any amateur boxing events coming up, or boxing events in general, feel free to comment below. I want to see your interaction. Cheers, sweet, peace, and...